a fan at home who's maybe just watching the race, it looks like the cars are going around and yeah, you know what position they're in, but there's just so much more that goes into it.
It's a mix of speeds, mix of classes, Corvettes, Porsches, Ferraris. The exciting parts of IMSA racing is things happen, yellow flags, weather changes, you just got to adapt. These cars are so sophisticated now, you really can't drive them without having the live telemetry streams, the deeper, real intense data.
We're generating terabytes and terabytes of data in real time, constantly. The faster that the cars go, the faster the decision-making process has to be. It goes to varying spots, like our engineers will be looking at it, our race control will be officiating with it. To some extent, we kind of have to be a little ahead of the car. The IMSA Lenovo Technology Center, powered by AMD, was incredibly exciting for us because it gave us a lot more capability. If race control wants to add 3 or 4 more camera angles, or we want to ingest some more data, the folks at AMD spent a lot of time making sure that we had exactly what was going to fit.
Having real-time data is critical within IMSA. If you're the team, you need to understand, do I need to pit this second? Do we have an issue going on with the car? You need all of that data as soon as possible. The way that data collection works in IMSA, starting from the sensor perspective, is they're wired to our controllers and loggers that we have in the cars. The heart of those is an AMD FPGA. So what this allows us to do is use an off-the-shelf component, program it into what we need it to do, and go collect data at a very, very fast rate.
We have up to 40 or 50 cameras covering the circuit. We can review with timestamps any particular camera at any particular time.
And we use data to see that steering angles, cornering loads. The engineers can take all this data. They can overlay a variety of different laps. They just can make themselves go faster and faster and faster.
We've got to optimize for speed. Using the combination of those two platforms, both from the laptop perspective in our ThinkPad P16S, which is the Ryzen processor based, as well as in the data center with the SE455s, with the EPYC processors in them, to really deliver safety and the performance that IMSA needs. And it supplies a lot of the data that the race fans see as well. It's been a great partnership with AMD and the collaboration with IMSA to deliver that experience to the race fans.
It's an interesting blend of sort of engineering and also kind of seat of your pants experience, you know? It's pretty fun.